Do you ever wonder how you got here? Now, I'm not talking about the stork. I'm talking about this big blue planet called Earth. And what are you doing here anyway? I mean, look around. There's a lot of people on this planet, and none of them is exactly like you. You're special. That's the way God made you. You know, God loves you very much, and He has a special plan for your life. Let's take a closer look. First, there's heaven. That's where God and Jesus live. Heaven is a perfect place where no bad things ever happen. Now, over here is Earth. There you are again. Hello. I think I can see your house from here. But our world is not perfect like heaven, and that's because of sin. The Bible says, "For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God." Now, what is sin? That's doing something or thinking something that God does not like. And that Bible verse tells us that every one of us have done bad things, or sin. So what does God think about sin? He does not like it, and your sin pushes you away from God. Also, because of the sin in your life, you cannot go to heaven the way you are. But you know what? God still loves you very much. God doesn't want you to be separated from Him. The Bible says, "But God demonstrates His own love for us in this. While we were still sinners, Christ died for us." So what did God do? He sent His Son Jesus to us. Jesus left heaven, came to earth, and died on the cross. He took the punishment for our sins. We deserve to die and never get to go to heaven. But Jesus died to make a way for us to go to heaven. Not only did He die, He came back to life 3 days later. Also, we could be in heaven with Him. But do you know what? Even though God did all of that, not everyone is going to heaven. Do you know why? God's gift to us is eternal life. But if you just know about the gift, that's not enough. We must each accept this gift on our own. So there it is, God's special plan for you. That you receive His gift of eternal life that is given to you by His Son, Jesus. The Bible says, "Yet all who receive Jesus, to those who believe in His name, He gave the right to become children of God."